In this example, we are given that the fundamental frequency of a sonometer wire is increased by 6 Hz due to increase in tension by 44%, keeping its length between clamps constant. It is asking find the change in fundamental frequency if one of the clamp is displaced to increase the length by 20%, keeping the initial tension in wire. So, here we can write initially, the fundamental frequency can be given as 1 by 2L root of T by mu. It is saying the frequency increases by 6 Hz if tension is changed by 44%. So, we can write N0 plus 6 is equals to 1 by 2L root of 1.44 T by mu. After increase in tension by 44%, the frequency will increase by 6 Hz. From these relations, we can easily find out the fundamental frequency. We divide these two equations, we can see we are getting N0 plus 6 by N0 is equals to root of 1.44, which is equals to 1.2, and solving we'll get N0 is equals to 6 by 0.2, which is 30 Hz is the initial fundamental frequency. Now, it is saying the length is increased by 20%, keeping the initial tension in wire. So, a new frequency is, say it is N0 dash, so we can write it 1 by twice of length. It is saying it is changed by 20%, so it can be written 1.2L root of T by mu. Now, in this situation, we are required to find the value of change in fundamental frequency. So, we can easily find it out by calculating N0. As if we use these two equations, we can see, we divide these equations, we are getting N0 by N0 dash is equals to 1.2. This implies N0 dash is 30 divided by 1.2, which is 25 Hz. This is the final frequency. So, change in fundamental frequency is N0 minus N0 dash, which is 30 minus 25, which is equals to 5 Hz. That will be the answer to this problem.